We've been at it a long time. The company's 72 years old. We take a lot of pride in that fact. We take a lot of pride in the fact that we do serve a lot of different markets, and we've been good at taking problem jobs and turning them around for people. Hi, I'm Doug Johnson, president of Marion Manufacturing, and we specialize in high-speed precision metal stamping. We do short run stampings, we do some precision prototyping for people. What we specialize in the most is the high speed, high volume precision stampings. Well, an example would be this small product here. This goes into an ECG electrode, which goes into a European market. The item here on the side is telecommunication. This goes into a cabling application. We actually sell that here in the United States and have just recently started to sell that back into China, which is how we originally got this product. Was we were able to outbid a Chinese manufacturer and bring it back to the United States. We took the time to do the homework. We were challenged by the supplier. They came to us and said, hey, we've given this to 7 or 8 different people here in the United States to stamp it. Nobody's been able to get close. And it turned out to be a big item, and we won that job, and we've had it for about 8 years now. Well, our newest press, which we just purchased last year, do 1,000 strokes a minute. So at 1,000 strokes a minute, that's where we need to be to compete. We're gonna compete with China on, or even European or here in the United States, for small items, small commodity-driven items. You gotta be able to make them at high speed. Although we do have some bigger items, like this item here, we wouldn't consider this high speed, but this is a progressive stamping. So we're taking that from a flat state into a round state. This is using a solenoid application in an agricultural machine. This is not the largest we can do. This is actually an automotive part that goes into the backside on the firewall of airbag control. Here's a good example of a high-speed progressive stamping. This is actually a job that we resourced for someone. They had a supplier they weren't happy with, price-wise, quality-wise, and delivery-wise. They were in a lot of trouble when we got this. We brought it in-house in under 10 weeks, turned it around, had it back up and running, delivered parts to the customer. And that's a challenge, but those are the things that we're good at. We like that kind of challenge. A legacy item that we have that's pretty interesting when we talk about four slide. This is actually an item where we're taking 3 different components, manufacturing them in the same machine. Actually, the end product is here. This is a thermostat for the lighter in your car. Now it's the power outlet for your car. So the volume continues to climb because cars have 3 or 4 of these in them now, and you would see the final product would look a little bit like this. So one of the other items that we also offer are different types of finishing. Deburring, plating, coatings, from the beginning stamp part to the final finished product. So when we talk about specialty packaging, one of the things that we've been able to do is this item is actually a key fob antenna that we're doing special packaging for in returnable containers. It's individually wrapped, each individual part in the right orientation for their manufacturing. Then once the part is used up, all those materials come back to us and we recycle them and send them back out again. So building tooling for metal stamping is not an easy process. So we have an expert CNC operator, Tyler Johnson, who is working on products like this for us now. We're already building our own tooling. It's just a natural progression for us to do tooling for other people or machine parts for other people. We are very good at what we do. Please give us a try.